Chaos on the tube and gridlock threatened on the nation's roads this morning as the underground networks in London, Newcastle and Glasgow suffer a total shutdown.
In other news this morning, the markets opened significantly lower with the pound under...
Tube companies are saying their bank won't sanction Oyster transactions or card payments. If they open the gates, it'd be mayhem.
Which bank?
RCB.
You're joking. Get Felix in here. Tell Gina Hayes to pass it off as a bank blunder before they start to blame us. They'll be cackling into their croissants in Davos. Any news from Iran?
It's gone quiet.
Small mercies.
Ali. Rosie Ellen.
What about her?
Can you get her to come and see me before she meets the Iranian foreign minister?
Felix. What can you tell me?
I had a word with Sir Michael.
Really? I was told that he was in a meeting.